That course also puts you out of your comfort zone, puts you also in your comfort zone. What I mean by that is that within the rules of what you need to be and learn to be a good manager, obviously, they let you fly in it. If you know what I mean, you have a certain freedom to express yourself within the rules of what it should be. And that's very important because ultimately you're going to be the manager that you are going to be, not a clone, right? So that's very important. So very challenging in a good way. Guys that are on the course with you at times have different ideas, and it's very good to open your mind on a lot of stuff, different cultures. I came to one of the first conference that I came, obviously, here, and Osh said to me, Thierry, you're gonna have to deliver a session tomorrow. So I went, wait, I'm gonna minute a session. I was like, yeah, don't worry, it's gonna be 200 coaches or 250. You're gonna have a mic, and Patrick Vieira is gonna have to deliver one. And I forgot the name of another coach that was here at the time. And I was like, but they are coaches already. You want me to deliver a session in front of, you know? And I went, wow, that's a bit out of my comfort zone. He said, that's exactly what I wanted.